So in this video, I'm going to unbox Ubiquiti's EdgePoint R8. I'm going to talk about some features and details about this particular device standing here. Okay. EdgePoint is a wrapped outdoor router purposely engineered for WISP tower deployments. Okay, so that is one of the main purposes of which this device was manufactured. And just like the mikrotik netPower 16P, they both work similarly. The only difference is the number of ports. Okay. So this is how it is. In a short while, we are going to open it up for you guys to see what is in this big box. This device is the ideal connection point between AirMax networks and EdgeMax wired networks. So that is exactly what this device does. Okay, it's a connection point. The EdgePoint provides about 6 gigabit RJ45 ports and 2 gigabit RJ45 SFP combination ports. Okay, and so we'll open it up and then you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. This wonderful device here, yes, this wonderful device offers advanced routing features with fiber, backhaul, and versatile powering capabilities. That is exactly some of the things it's able to do. You can configure PoE on up to 7 ports to power 2 air fiber radios and 5 co-located AirMax radios on this wonderful device. Okay, so I'm going to unbox this device for everybody to see what is in this box. So I'm taking it out. So these are the first things you are going to see in this box when it's opened. You have the device itself here. So this is the EdgePoint R8. This is how it looks like, right? But let me tell you some features you can actually find in this box. I mean in this radio access point. As I said, it is engineered for high performance WISP tower deployments. Exclusive fiber protect for significant ESD and EMI protection. And it has intuitive Edge OS user interface with intelligent WISP management control. Okay, so this device has that features as well, and it has advanced load balancing between air fiber backhaul and AirMax base stations. Right. Okay, so I'm finding ways to actually open it, but it looks like you need some specialized alarm key. Okay, so let me take out this device and see if I can see any alarm key in here. So these are some of the things you can find in this box, right? So this looks like a cover down here. for you to actually protect the cables and manage it well.
That's nice.
Well, you have some PoE here, 54 volts PoE adapter. Okay. Then you have some mounting kit here, and this is the mounting rings. It comes with the power cable as well. This is it, and some documentations about how to set up the entire device. So these are the things we can find in this box. And I, as I told you in my previous video about netPower, mikrotik netPower 16P, this also does similar job. The difference is the number of ports. Okay. I can't find any alarm key in here, and as you can see, you can at least view the two fiber ports in there. There is the USB port, and you have your other gigabit RJ45 ports in there, and your two power inlets. Okay, so this is how wonderful and beautiful this device looks. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you for watching.